I'm not sure if anybody has posted it yet. Hopefully it'll be the first. Hello everyone and welcome to the Icon. Today I'll be completing this double sand assassin soon only. I'll start, well, of course at the city gates, there are no other places. With my breaching charges in the cafe basement because there are no other places. I'll bring my lockpick and fiber wire, the pistol and the suit. Let's go. So as soon as we start, we can go to the town hall. We can lockpick this door. And get our breaching charges. We want this guard over here to be out of the way. So let's actually like throw a breaching charge here and see if it works. Okay. Probably want to hide this body. That was a loud noise. Watch out for that guy, the sound effects guy, special effects guy, whatever that is. And watch out for this woman. Civilians will not spot you trespassing in here, however guards will. Let's pick up the car keys. And now we have to wait until the target comes inside this trailer. There's also a battle axe right here, if you want that. I haven't found any other battle axes on this level. So the battle axe kill will be easy. Just pick up the battle axe, make sure this door is closed, and then kill the guy. But fiber wire should do it. Also, the target cannot spot us while we're here. Unless we're visibly armed, so that's good. It takes its time to get here, but it does eventually get here. You really shouldn't leave passed out like that. He's gonna come here as soon as he's done over there. Watch out, because when he opens the door, there's a guard on the other side that can see us. So we want to hug this wall. That's the guard right there. Close the door. And take out the target. Take a look at where the woman is. She's over there right now. Should be good to go. Watch out for the special effects guy. He's coming this way, so that's bad. We don't want to be seen by him. If we're on top of the trailer or inside the trailer, then he cannot spot us. However, if we're on the outside, then he can. And he will. We're good to go. We can go ahead and go to the exit. Did I pick up the car keys? Let's take a look. Yes, I picked up the car keys, so I can use the car to exfiltrate. So this was a sent assassin, still only, on the icon. It was rather simple to figure out. The hardest part was the exit, really. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video. There it is. Sent assassin, still only. Thanks for watching.